good evening and welcome to this guided sleep talk down, a meditation that will help you to anchor in the here and now before inviting you to an inner sanctuary of deep peace. My name is Jason Stevenson and I am so pleased that you have decided to join me here tonight. Before we get started, just take a few moments to make sure all end-of-day activities are taken care of. Your alarm should be set if needed, blinds drawn, and you should now be resting comfortably in your sleep space. Just before we dive in, just take a moment to give your body a nice, soothing stretch if that feels good for you. And then settle back down as you let your body melt into the surface beneath you. And just taking a few grounding breaths in and out at your own pace. Releasing a gentle sigh on your next breath out. And reaffirm your presence by repeating, "Here I am, here and now. Here I am, here and now." Even though our body has come to rest for the night, it can take the mind a moment to catch up. Preoccupations with the day behind us or anticipation of the day ahead can pull us away from being here and now. And so, by affirming our presence with the words, "Here I am, here and now," we give the thinking mind a reminder to arrive. Here I am, here and now. If your mind is quick to wander, know that this wandering is entirely natural. And to help yourself really anchor into the present, you just check in with your physical body and notice all the points of your body that are being held by the surface below you. And then see if you can let your body soften deeper into it. You might consciously relax tension in your forehead, your jaw, your hands, or your belly, or any place that feels ready and willing to let go. And once your entire body is as relaxed as possible for now, just allow your attention to rest on the center of your chest, just gently upon your heart. And breathe intentionally through this space, in and out. As you begin to breathe through your heart, notice if the quality of your breath changes at all. Perhaps there's a gentleness, a sense of softness or ease, or perhaps there's some resistance. Whatever may be the case, and whatever your experience may be, is welcome. Just see if you can invite a little peace to flow into your heart. As you breathe in, imagine that you're inhaling peace and ease from the air around you. And as you exhale, just gently softening any resistance you might be carrying. So continue to breathe gently through your heart space. And I invite you to become curious if you can hear or feel the rhythm of your heart beating. It may be very, very subtle, or it may not be recognizable to you yet. And whether you can feel or you can't feel, that's okay. But then expand out. Can you feel the chest space expanding as you breathe in and softening as you breathe out? Just notice whatever you notice as you welcome peace into the center of your heart. Now continue to breathe naturally and gently, softening the focus you've been holding in your heart. And then reconnect to your felt sense of the bed beneath you. And remember that if at any time you need to ground yourself, you can come back to what it feels like to be held by this surface. Now open your mind's eye to envision an enchanted doorway appearing before you. Notice what this doorway is made of and what shape it takes. Perhaps it's arched, perhaps it's made of wood, or it may be comprised solely of light. Just let it take any form that feels special to you. And then with your inner eye, imagine that you are approaching this doorway as I count down from 5, feeling your body relax and your mind expand. 4, your heart opening and your shoulders softening. And 3, you soften your breath and your belly. 2, beginning to hear now the sound of a gentle trickling stream. And 1, seeing yourself step through that doorway, emerging into a beautiful, sun-kissed meadow where a sparkling summer stream trickles across the land. Just ground your feet into the earth here. Notice what, if anything, is on your feet, and notice what the grass beneath you feels like. Notice what the small meadow smells like. Does its fresh, vibrant aroma replenish you? And fill out the imagery here. Observe the way the light reflects off the moving water. Notice the curves of the land, the softly rolling hills. Maybe there are mountains in the distance. Just let the full spectrum of colors emerge, from greens to blues to pink and gold. The gentle stream draws upon your attention now. Hear its music as it enters your ears and ripples through your entire body. And notice that as the sound of the stream courses through you, you begin to relax more deeply in mind and in body. You might want to support this relaxation by releasing a deep sigh. Mind lets go, body lets go. An inner whisper invites you to walk along the stream now, and so you begin to see yourself moving, almost floating, next to that glimmering water. And with each step you take, you feel more and more connected to this environment. You feel the warm sun as it kisses your skin, and each breath as it moves through you. And everything else here, from the grass to the stream to the birds and butterflies, everything touches you deeply. You carry on for some time, just enjoying the journey. You're in no rush to arrive somewhere. You are content with what is unfolding before you. Your senses are fully tuned in and your heart is open. A quiet presence fills you. You mind each slow step that you take, walking gently and lovingly upon the earth. Continuing a little further, and still alongside the flowing stream, you move into a light and airy forest. Bright green leaves float in the air above you, and the golden light of the sun cascades through the canopy's opening. You feel sheltered, supported, and soothed. As you make your way through this magical and airy space, you notice that just up ahead, there is a large, smooth rock beside the stream. It's perfect perch to rest on for a while. And so, you slowly meander towards it. Again, you're in no rush. In your own time, find yourself coming to rest on this rock. See yourself kicking off any shoes that may have been on your feet as you settle in. And as you arrive, take a few breaths to ground yourself. Imagine the sensation of the steady rock supporting you, as the music of the stream moves through you. In this moment, there is nowhere else you need to be. In the presence of the stream, everything is as it should be. You don't need to accomplish anything, fix anything, be anything or plan anything. You are invited to simply absorb the underlying peace of this place. And so I invite you now to just take in the sounds of the gently flowing water. Feel its vibration move through you, from head to toe, bringing you into deeper layers of peace and relaxation. as you continue to absorb the stream's melody, the rest of your senses widen again. You notice now the sun has moved closer to the horizon. It is late afternoon, still warm, and a beautiful bronze glow illuminates the land. Birds chirp as they slowly move back to their nests. Now, your gaze returns to the gently flowing water. It glistens, silver and gold light, sparkling upon its surface. Something about it feels magic, as if it were a healing elixir for the body. You hear a whisper inviting you to step into it, and so you slowly rise to your feet and towards the water's edge. You can see that the stream is only about a foot deep. Pearl white sand shimmers at the bottom. And when you feel ready, you take two steps into the stream, letting both feet come to rest on the soft bottom. Suddenly, the water turns into a translucent, sparkling golden current. Soft and gentle, it embraces you with care and sends a restorative ripple of healing up through your entire body. All tension melts away as you are soothed by this mystic water. If there's any part of your body that could use a little extra love, support and nourishment, form a gentle cup with your hands to collect this golden water. Then gently pour this elixir upon any part of your body that needs it. Let it nourish you now completely. Spend a few more moments letting yourself be soothed by this water in any way that feels right to you. You might decide to sit upon the pearly bottom, take a few strides downstream, or remain standing. Just let this play out in your mind's eye however you wish. When you feel your time in the stream is complete, see yourself slowly moving back to the rock. As you do, you might notice that a towel, blankets, and a warm thermos of tea has appeared to further nourish you. Dry yourself off. Wrap yourself in blankets to stay warm as the sun slowly sets, and pour yourself a cup of tea. From where you now sit, you have a clear view of the setting sun. It is bright orange as it makes its final descent towards the horizon. Magenta streaks radiate outwards, bringing mysticism, awe and wonder. You sit, sip, and observe. Sit, sip, and observe. You are still aware of the stream's melody as it moves through your ears. It reminds you to embrace life's flow and to move gently as you journey through the world. It transmits to you the qualities of grace, ease, and effortlessness. You take a long, deep breath in and a deep breath out. Another long, deep breath in and gently back out. Spend a few more moments absorbing the magic and wonder of this sanctuary. What parts of it soothe you the most? Let your attention rest on your favorite elements here, be that the water, the sunset, the fresh air, or something else. You lean back on the rock now. The sky has transformed to dark purple. Twinkling lights begin to emerge in the sky. The evening air is warm against your skin, and the blankets around you provide extra warmth and comfort. Take just a few more breaths here, reveling in the majesty of the cosmos. Slowly now, the landscape around you begins to fade as five, you feel growing gratitude for this sanctuary. Four, your mind begins to soften. And three, your body relaxes. As two, you come back to your breathing. And one, you mentally arrive back in your physical reality, in the bed that has supported you through this whole journey. Just take a few moments to really cozy up in the space that now holds you. Make any adjustments or small stretches required before you surrender into sleep. And as you reacquaint yourself with the felt sense of the bed beneath you, scan your body from head to toe. Very gently, let any remaining tension go. Though you are no longer resting by the stream in your mind's eye, consider seeing your current sleep space as a little sanctuary in its own right. Let it and the soft musical melody hold you as you slowly and gently drift off to sleep. And until next time, good night, my friend. Good night.